What I remember in the first days of the war in Kyiv, in Maidan Square, was the shriek of the sirens, the thump of explosions. It was just haunting. I will always remember Olena. She was in tears, but then quickly dried her tears, and in a smile she said, "Ukraine will rise again from the ashes, stronger than ever."